Kieran, how happy are you to be in Clonmore today?
I'm delighted. And congratulations to the club. They're a great work they've done here. It's fantastic setup. It's a great day for a game of football. This is Real Ulster Championship type of day with the heat, so let's hope we both teams can put on a good show.
And how did it all come about?
A phone call. A phone call from the club here asked me would I be interested, and we were looking down the road for matches coming into Championship time. And because it was AMI, I was only too delighted to do it, and certainly I'm delighted we are here. We were made very welcome. The reception we got was great here, so you know, I'm glad we're here.
It's going to be a strange feeling though in the opposite dugout.
I think it will, but you know, at the end of the day, you know, this isn't going to decide who wins the Ulster, you know, and my thoughts will always be with Armagh as far as that's concerned. So, you know, but it's just an honour to take a team down here.